So I've been having more troubles with this thing freezing again. And it froze 3 times on me today. So I noticed that there was an update. So I started the update and it was about 53%. I set it up here, turned the screen off, and look, totally frozen solid. Again. I don't even know what to do with this thing. I think I'm gonna have to send it in. I can't have this. This is ridiculous. Totally frozen solid. Totally.